Today's prompt was Husky, and I just went back to drawing with ink on white paper to try to make this prompt. And what I found was that I'm actually improving my technique of filming myself drawing. I'm not sure that I'm improving my drawing itself. So today, I guess what you could learn about this is how to correct yourself, how to correct your errors while you're drawing. So I draw freehand. I do not pre-sketch. I do not draw in pencil beforehand. And so I make a lot of mistakes as I'm sketching, and you can see a lot of mistakes already here with this drawing of the two huskies. Especially the second husky turned out really kind of a little bit strange and very donkey-like. But what I do is, you know, as I'm drawing in ink, I can't erase anything. But I learned this technique from my paintings, is that you can ink over something. You can paint over something. So if I don't like a certain line that I've made, I can go over and do something and correct that and make that more like what I wanted it to be. And you can see me doing that all over the place here. So my technique is pretty much freehand. It's what I see, it's what I draw, and my mistakes are right out there. You know, you can see each and every one of them. The ones that remain after I decided to call it quits, and the ones that I corrected along the way. So if I didn't like the way the chin line went, I can go in and correct it without erasing anything. And you can see me doing that as I go along. See all those lines evolve and change. And then later when I'm coloring it in, I also have a chance to fix some things that I did wrong without erasing anything.
These are some of the pictures that I did for Inktober 2019 this year. This is the best one because I happen to be good at portraits. This is not so good, and it was an action thing. I didn't actually share this one before, but that was an attempt to do the snowman in a more traditional way. And here is today's story, Husky.